was the Grand Canyon as we know it today. But it wasn't always this way. Now, let's travel back in time, way back in time.